Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And in this video today we will see what to do if there is no notification sound for incoming text messages in iPhone. But before that, if you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, then please consider subscribing and hitting on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free. Now the most common and most obvious reason for this one is you have unknowingly put your iPhone in the silent mode. There is a small button on the side of the iPhone which you can use to put the iPhone in silent mode, and that might be activated suddenly without your notice. So make sure that you have not put the iPhone in the silent mode. Now the next thing is go to settings, go to sound and haptics, and you have to check two things here. First, so you have to make sure that this volume is maximum, and the next thing is go to this text tone and make sure that you have selected the text tone and not known. So it should be either the default or something else. Now the other thing what you have to do is you have to make sure that your iPhone is not in do not disturb mode. So for that one, we will open the control center and make sure that this crescent moon icon is not activated. If it is activated, then your iPhone is in do not disturb mode. That means you won't be notified about the incoming messages. Now suppose if you are not receiving the alert for text messages for a particular contact only, then what you do, go to this messages application, and if you see I have a crescent moon icon in front of this contact. So if you see this crescent moon icon, that means any messages when you receive from this contact, it will be silent. So what you have to do is you have to swipe this conversation to the left, and you see there is a bell icon here. Tap on it. Now once you do it, you can see the crescent moon icon is removed. So now you will be able to receive the notification sound for the text message when you receive from this contact. So do all of these things, and hopefully this should fix the issue. Thank you for watching this video and have a great day.